Please join us in prayer. Name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of death, Amen. Name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen.
Join me in saying the pledge to the cross. I pledge allegiance to the cross of Christ and to the faith for which it stands, one church, holy, Catholic, and apostolic, with grace and salvation for all. Amen.
The gospel for today is Luke chapter 4, verses 38 through 44. After Jesus left the synagogue, he entered the house of Simon. Simon's mother-in-law was afflicted with a severe fever, and they interceded with him about her. He stood over her, rebuked the fever, and it left her. She got up immediately and waited on them. At sunset, all who had people sick with various diseases brought them to him. He laid his hands on each of them and cured them. And demons also came out from many, shouting, "You are the Son of God." And he rebuked them and did not allow them to speak, because they knew that he was the Christ. At daybreak, Jesus left it and went to a deserted place. The crowds went looking for him, and when they came to him, they tried to prevent him from leaving them. But he said to them, "To the other towns also I must proclaim the good news of the kingdom of God, because for this purpose I have been sent." And he was preaching in the synagogues of Judea.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's weather is sunny with a high of 96 degrees.
Today's saint of the day is Saint Ingrid of Sweden. She was the first Dominican nun in the 13th century. St. Ingrid, pray for us.
Congratulations to sixth grader Aislinn Sia on receiving her first endorsement from Play Like a Girl this summer.
Hey Lions, since we might not be having sports this fall, try to stay active as much as you can at home.
Remember Lions, God is good all the time. All the time, God is good.